Herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost the Tony. Now she lost her.